position, and there's a lot of guys out there that are going to be able to be in the mix, so it's very exciting. Hopefully we'll have a good day.
Tremendous forces. Based on his weight, Tyler's ski can be subjected to forces equivalent to those generated by an able-bodied skier weighing over 280 pounds. That's like a skier the size of an NFL defensive end. The mono ski suspension is crucial because speeds can reach 70 miles an hour. And depending on launch velocities and angles, landing an 85-foot jump like this can generate impacts of over 2,000 pounds of force. That's like taking a hit from Dwight Freeney. Concentrated impact forces aren't the only challenge for monoskiers. Instead of traditional poles, for control and balance, Tyler uses outriggers. Tyler's outriggers are 27-inch long, 2-pound poles with small skis on each end. Downhill skiers rarely exert much force on the snow with their poles, normally less than 20 pounds. But at times, Tyler must press into the snow 10 times harder, with up to 200 pounds of force. This can subject his shoulders to over 200 newton meters of torque. Over the course of a single race, Tyler's shoulders could experience forces equivalent to throwing 15 90-mile-an-hour fastballs in only 2 minutes. And Tyler's shoulders aren't the only part of his body working extra hard. A monoskier's center of gravity is about 50% lower than an able-bodied skier's, which means less leverage to control the weight shifts necessary to turn. This means more exertion. A skier with no lower body has less oxygen-rich blood to feed the muscles, so breathing is increased. During a typical run, an able-bodied skier consumes about 1.1 liters of oxygen per minute, but a monoskier consumes up to 1.5 liters per minute, over 30% more than the average downhill skier. And consider this. To do the same amount of work as an able-bodied skier on the X course, Tyler Walker's cardiovascular system has to work 300% harder. For Sports Science on ESPN, I'm John Brinkus.
And every time I watch a sports science piece, I'm more impressed with what these athletes do out here at Winter X. So from the end of semi number one in Mono Skier X, we go back to the top of the course for semi number one.